Ultimate YouLikeHits YouTube V to N points. Step-by-step show Chrome web page automation. Welcome to subscribe to my YouTube channel of Outlook NC. Technical points. Use Tesseract OCR open source to recognize expression image for getting validation input. Use Selenium open source to realize web page automation. For Selenium development, the most important thing is locate web element and then operate them. This is main web page. This is validate page. This is try again page. We button link out HTML. We page out HTML. The video title. We button class. Escape link text. Let's see the working web page. Escape link, V button, V time, V point icon, V title. This is main V page elements. V page. Validate page, try again page, copy V panel out HTML, V panel out HTML. We button class. Escape text. Be video title. Create a C# project. Input project name. change solution name. Create object UI. Install Selenium web driver. Install Selenium Chrome WebDriver. Install Tesseract OCR. Add page mode for 3 pages. Add WebDriver interface object. In start method, initialize WebDriver and navigate to the target web page. Next, we will take top-bottom mode to write code. VWeb page is our mainly operating page, so we will write a VPage class for it. Set default page mode. Here, we simply loop to view 10,000 videos. Check current web page. If it's not a process three pages, pop up message to let users to process manually. If current is V web page, switch to V page mode. Get V page information. Execute run to the target video. Here, we simply we big or equals 3 points video. If it's a valid page, we create a process method to implement it, not a separate class. Same to validate, we create a simple method to process SkyGAN page. Till now, main top run method is finished. Now we will realize validate process method. Create a file name to save screenshot. Take a screenshot. Pass screenshot image to get a validated expression value. Trace and copy validate alt HTML. Mark validation expression tag. Are you human? Question mark. Mark input element. Submit name. Copy input element out HTML for reference. Find the input element by name and input pass the expression result value. copy submit element out HTML for reference. Find the submit element by name and click it. Sleep 5 seconds to wait submit finishing. Now let's change to write screenshot method. Use Selenium to take a screenshot. Save the screenshot image into the given file. Next, let's implement parsing image method. Initialize Tesseract OCR engine. Set recognizing characters whitelist. read screenshot image file into a bitmap. Process image and get text from image. Match validate expression. Remove expression prefix and suffix. Valid expression string. Calculate validate expression. release image object and return result. Next, let's process try again method. Copy try again link out HTML for reference. Find try again link element by ID and click it. Wait 5 seconds to let web page switch. Next, we will realize check page method. Set default page mode to web page mode. If page source contents class equal follow button, it's web page. flat out mode to be vipped and return checked true. If page source contains "Are you human?" question mark, it's valid data page. Set out mode to be validate page and return checked true. If page source contents failed, you did not successfully solve the problem. It's try again page. Set out mode to be try again page and return checked true. Otherwise, return false. Next, let's change to write vpage class. First, let's see how does vpage work. Let's see dynamic viewing out HTML. Viewing time and total time. A home viewing process and 5 points are added. Now let's start to write vpage class. Declare a web driver. Define some parameters and elements. Add a constructor with parameter. Now let's realize getPageInfo method. Get V result and get V info. Copy V title out HTML for reference. find the element by XPath and text start with UViewed. Match view result title. Remove prefix and suffix to get view title. manually operate to endpoints. Copy vPanel out HTML. Find the element by XPath. Find V button by class name.
Can we download something and charge it? And then you can download something else and charge it.
Do
We call the parent element for later using. Get V points method. Get V time method. Find V page escape link by link text. Find V button element. get V points. Get a V10. Next, let's write vpageRun method. if read title is the same to read title, please wait web page switching. We will view video with points grid equal list points. Click V button to view the video. Regularly, after 3 seconds, if the video is out of points, it will be closed and reset view time. Here, we set 8 seconds to check it. If it's out of points, navigate to refresh the web page to get to view another video. Wait 8 seconds to wait refresh to finish. Else, wait calculated seconds to let we finish. If less than list points, we skip this video. Escape method. Now we finish coding. Install Tesseract OCR to get Tesseract data. Only required standard training data. Copy the default data to working folder. Uninstall Tesseract OCR to avoid some conflicts. built to find some input mistakes. Build failed, but can't find any error. It's really strange. After I close with Studio and reopen it, build is succeeded. Let's run our automation. This time we don't automate login, so we manually logged in. After logged in and switched to webpage, let's run our automation. Let's see our automation result. It's stable and automated. Summary. Tesseract open source. Optical character recognition. OCR is powerful and easy to use. Selenium WebDrive open source is an automation framework which supports multiple languages, multiple platforms, and multiple browsers and dynamic web pages. Recognize web page elements. Tree structure is important. Locate elements are most important. Identified by unique attributes is preferred and XPath is powerful. After located elements, operate them is easy. Wait web page loading to be ready and check dynamic page loading are complicated. Questions and comments. For Tesseract OCR, this version, hyphen can't be recognized, so we take a special condition. For Selenium web automation, with an element loading and switching is complicated, and so we just calculate and sleep a safe seconds. To be more professional, it's better to use WebDrive Reach. Welcome to subscribe to my YouTube channel of Outlook NC. Comment and discuss with me. Thank you.